I use one like this of garlic. Let's cook garlic rice. Ta-da! Yes. Let's put some oil. Why is my doggy so noisy? Let's put some oil.
Hi, this is Olivia Cole. Welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the thumbs up sign and the notification bell so you'll be updated on my future videos.
I remove the excess oil and let's saute the garlic. Saute our garlic. I'm going to get use this. Uy, nag-brown na. This is from my friend. Thank you, friend, for this wooden spoon. Gamitin ko daw when I cook. Ayan. Ay, nag-brown na siya. Sobrang lakas ng aking oil. Ay, ng aking fire. And let's put salt. This is my salt shaker. Let's put salt on the, garlic. Ayan. Para may lasa. And pepper. Ayan. Okay, let's put our rice now. If you have excess rice from last night, okay, this is our excess rice. Nauubos ang rice namin kapag naka-garlic na. Garlic fried rice. Paborito yan nila. Paborito nila ito. Yung tira nyong leftover rice. Yan. This garlic fried rice goes well with anything you cook. Uy, bakit nag-uubo itong mga garlic ko? Sige, haluin natin. And then let's put some more salt. Kanina konti lang nilagay ko eh. And then pepper. Pwede mong dagdagan, but salt, huwag masyadong madami. Kasi may lasa naman yung ulam mo. Diba? Here. Kung gusto mong mas lalong masarap ang iyong fried rice, garlic fried rice, you can put butter. Yan. Lagyan natin ng isa lang para hindi madami. Shout out to Riley. Thank you for watching. Pamangkin, anak ng pinsan ko. He's only bata pa siya. And he's asking for fried rice recipe. Yan, pwede din to. It's so easy. You can cook this, Riley. Yan, finish na. And it's ready to serve na. Wait na lang mamaya. Kung kakain na. Patuyuin muna natin, ha? Okay. That's done. Diba? Wala pang 5 minutes.
I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye!